Hi my loves, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing well and staying safe. In today's video, I'm throwing at you another Zara haul.
Hooray!
How exciting. I know I just filmed one not that long ago. Actually, when did I upload that? So kind of crazy, I uploaded one 2 weeks ago, but honestly, Zara is on a roll right now. I don't know if anybody else has noticed, but they are just uploading on their site some like hot fire items, which is getting me so excited for this spring and summertime. Like honestly, what's going on? They are the best pieces right now, and I'm just on their site daily. Especially while I have all of this time at home and I love online shopping and it's the most convenient and the easiest thing. So yes, here we are with another Zara haul. As always, I'll be linking every individual item down below for you guys in the description box along with the sizing that I purchased. So yes, I don't think that there was anything extra that I wanted to share with you in this intro. So let's just not waste any more time. Let's go ahead and just jump into this haul. The first piece that I'm gonna share with you guys is probably one of my favorite things from this entire haul. It is this crop top right here. It is such a flattering neckline and these like dainty little straps as well. It's just such a flattering top. And obviously this color is in trend for this upcoming season as well. It's this really pretty like lavender lilac type of color. This top does have a zipper on the side, so this just helps to provide just like a nice fitted fit to the top, which I absolutely love. The back has this like ruching detailing down the back of it, and it's just like this super silky like satin material too. Just a phenomenal top, honestly, you guys. I'm so excited for it. I got it in a size extra small and I paid $25.90 for this top. Worth every single penny in my book. Honestly, I feel like you would find a top like this at Aritzia for like $88. So, love this. This is the next top that I'm gonna share with you guys. It is just like this knitted crop top. You're not gonna be able to see it on the black one, but I did get it in white as well. So I'll show you that one in a second, but it has like this under bust seam that goes through it. If you guys remember my Lululemon like white top, it has like that same like under bust like cupping detail of it. I just love the square neck detail and the thicker straps of this top. It's gonna be such a staple of mine for this upcoming season. I got this one in a size small. They didn't have an extra small in this one and it was $19.90. So here it is in white. Now you can kind of see the underbust lining that I was mentioning to it. I just absolutely love like this simple basic crop top. It's gonna be paired with so many cool things for this upcoming season like I mentioned, and I could just see myself totally wearing this on vacation in a totally lounged environment. And I actually did pair the black one with a linen shirt that I'm gonna be showing later on in this video, which is such a cute look. But the weird thing about this top actually is if I compare it with the black one, mind you, this is in the same size. They're both in a size small and the white one is slightly bigger. So I'm not exactly sure why that is. Maybe this is just like a one-off. This happens to be this much bigger, or maybe this one is just that much smaller. I'm not really sure, but I would probably want to exchange the white one to see if I can get it in this size small as well, just because it's a little bit more snug and fitted, which I prefer. This is my second favorite top of this entire haul. I am so obsessed with this top. It is the perfect crop length on me. It's gonna look so good with jean shorts and sweatpants, which is making me so excited. Maybe even adding some like gold hoops to the outfit. But it does like cut in a little bit on the sleeves where it kind of makes it look halter like but it's not. You could still wear a bra with it and your straps like won't show with it. It has like this mock neck detailing up here too, and it's just very, very fitted. It's very snug on your body. What I do love about this white top too is that it is double lined, so it's just a nice thick material and it does not see through in the slightest. This top I did end up getting in a size small and it was $12.90. So $13 for this top, you guys, such a good deal. I'm so excited for this one. If you watched my other Zara haul, I'll make sure I'm linking it up above for you guys as well. You would have seen this bodysuit in that haul, but in black. I love that bodysuit so much that I wanted to purchase it in another color. So I ended up getting it in this like beigey pinky nudie type color as well. So it fits exactly the same. It does have like a silky material to it. I think that this is like one of like their most popular bodysuits, if I'm not mistaken. This does have a button closure on it, and it's not a thong back. It's more of like a skinny like bikini type, but you can kind of just like snug it all together and make it like a thong. You know what I mean. If you don't want like your panty line to show. This is like a halter style bodysuit, and I think it's very flattering. It does have like this additional lining in the inseam for the bust. I think it's just to make sure that it is not see-through and it has enough lining to it as well. The black one has that detail as well. So this is the next top that I picked up. It is like a slightly cropped length, which is gonna look so good with high-waisted items. And it's just like a simple tank top. I really like the fit of this and the cut of it. The material is just like very textured, and this is just such a pretty like natural color. So this one I ended up getting in a size small, and it was $17.90, so definitely very affordable. So I really liked the cut of this, so I ended up getting it in white as well. Same size, same price. But honestly, you guys, what I love about this top is it's going to be such a staple of mine for the spring and summertime when I need to go to work and it's just like a bit hot outside, you know what I mean? And this is just such an appropriate tank top to wear to work because it just hits perfectly, it hits the perfect length, and it just pairs so well with any sort of like jeans or shorts. So I feel like this is gonna become such a staple of mine for my work attire. I'm so happy to have found this next top. I don't feel like you're gonna be able to see it that well in the viewfinder right now because it is black, but I was so excited when I saw that Zara came out with this top. I wanted to grab one similar to this from other stores last season, but I didn't get the chance. But it's just like this nice short sleeve black top that is cropped, but it has this cinched ruching detail at the front of it, and it is V-neck. This is just such like a nice like elevated basic in my opinion that I'm gonna wear so much for this upcoming season. So I ended up getting this in a size small, and it was $12.90, only $13 for this top, which just makes me so excited. This would be minimum $35 at Aritzia for this exact same top. Okay, this was another top that I ended up picking up. Can't really, it's hard to like hold it right here, so I'm glad that I'm trying it on for you guys, but it is a linen blend top. I saw myself getting this to wear in the summertime over bathing suits or just like more casually as kind of like a jacket in a sense. I just feel like that would make it look so chic, and especially on the beach as well. I just wanted just something simple and white, but obviously a very breathable material. So I'm so excited that Zara released these ones. I did get it in a size extra small, which is still oversized on me, which is exactly what I was going for. So that worked perfectly for me, and it was $39.90. So the last top I ended up picking up is this really pretty like green sage short sleeve sweater. It's so flattering. Again, I think that this is going to be such a staple of mine for work, but also wearing casually when it's not like, I think this is going to be perfect in the springtime, honestly, when it's not yet really hot, but you want to pair this with jean shorts and you still want to be like a little bit warm up top. I think that would be such a cute outfit, but I just love the fit of this. I love that these are longer sleeves, so they come like to about here, and it's very form fitting as well. And it's just like this pretty ribbed detailing, which is totally in style right now at the moment too. So I ended up picking this up in a size small, and it was $29.90. I just love this color, you guys. It's so flattering. Okay, jeans, you guys. Ended up picking up two pairs of jeans. The first pair is this right here. It is like a light wash denim. It's a true denim. It doesn't have much stretch to it at all. And it's actually pretty tight. It's pretty tight like in my hips and my butt area. But I feel like with time and wearing it, it'll form to your body more, just like with other non-stretch denim. This one is very high rise. It does have like button closures to it. This I did pick up in a USA size 0 or 32. They say that this is high rise and ankle length, but on me, because I am petite, it doesn't, it's not, it's like high water length, you know what I mean? But this does have an unfinished hem to it, so I'm just gonna cut this to make it more of a length that's suitable for my height. But otherwise, I really do love these jeans. I'm actually very surprised because I do not have the best of luck when it comes to Zara's jeans. So I'm really happy with this one, and I think the wash is just absolutely perfect. I forgot to mention the price for you guys. It is $39.90, so definitely a very, very affordable jean. Okay, so the next pair of jeans that I picked up is very similar to the other pair. I forgot to mention that the other pair is more of like a straight fit jean. These are, they say it's a vintage slim, but I feel like it is, it's more like boot cut in a way because it is less fitted in the thighs going down, and it kind of like tapers out slightly where it makes it more like boot cut. It is a weird length on me because I feel like they want this to be ankle length, but it's at this weird high water rise. It is a finished hem on this one, so if I kept these, I would have to get them altered. It is like this really pretty like medium wash to it, so definitely darker than this pair that I picked up. I really do like this extra bleached and detailing at the top of them. It just makes it look like more vintage, honestly. These are a bit higher rise than the other ones. This is the same size, it's a 32, and it's the same price at $39.90. So honestly, definitely good pairs of jeans, guys. So the last two items I wanted to share with you are two pairs of shoes that I picked up. I've been absolutely loving Zara's shoes. They've been very on point for me and definitely styles that I've been vibing with. So I wanted to get on like this square toe trend more, but without it being like a high-heeled sandal. So I ended up getting these really pretty sandals. They're flat sandals with the square toe. I love these guys. These are like super soft leather padding to them, and it has this really pretty cross detail. It's in this super Carissa on point color. It's very creamy, and it's just gonna be paired with so many outfits so well. So I'm so excited to have found these. I stocked these, you guys, for over a week. They said coming soon, but they weren't coming. So I just kept like stalking that page every single day for over a week, and they finally came in stock. So I snagged them immediately. I did pick these up in a size USA 5. If it's true to size, it fits great. And they were $59.90. The second pair of shoes I picked up are these like combat style boots. They are so perfect. I am absolutely obsessed with the color. I love how different they are. They are made out of canvas, but the tones are just so neutral and so on point as well. I do love just the detailing on them and just like the mix of all the colors. They are pretty heavy. They're pretty chunky. For me, I did get a USA 5, which is typically very true to size for me. I would say that these run big, about a half size big, so take that into consideration if you wanted to pick these up. These shoes were $89.90. So if you wanted to switch it up from your typical black combat boots and you wanted something lighter for the springtime, I would look into picking up these. All right, that is all the items I wanted to share with you today. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this haul. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. Also, please let me know what item was your favorite down below, or which item you think that you're gonna be picking up yourself. I would love to know. Please make sure you're subscribed before you go, and I will see you in a couple of days in my next video. Bye guys, love you.